Hello friends, today I like to introduce basic Abacus for beginners. Welcome back to Vamsi Bytes. Let's start. I am learning Abacus from my aunt. I like numbers, that's why I started Abacus. With Abacus we can calculate very fast. With Abacus we can improve logical ability, concentration, observation, memory power, creativity. Here is the Abacus board. Here you can see frame, earth beat, heaven beats. This dot called unit dots, answering bar. While doing Abacus, you need to use thumb finger and index finger. With the rest fingers, you need to hold one pencil to write the answers. You use thumb finger only to move the beats upwards. Index finger is used to move heaven beats upwards and downwards. Also to move earth beats downwards. To do the sum, first you need to know the units in the Abacus board. At the unit rod, you have ones. Left, you have tens. Left to left, you have hundreds. Now I will explain the values of beats. Now I am using thumb finger to move a beat upwards. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. Now we need to count the beats touching in the center rod to get the answer. 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 4. Now I'm moving earth beats down with my index finger. Now I am moving heaven beat with my index finger plus 5. Plus 6, plus 7, plus 8, plus 9, plus 10, plus 20, plus 30, plus 40, plus 50, plus 60, plus 70, plus 80, plus 90, plus 100, plus 200, plus 300, plus 400, plus 500, plus 600. Plus 700, plus 800, plus 900. With this, you need to use the Abacus board. Let's use the board to do small sums. Plus 4, plus 5, minus 3, 6. Plus 5, plus 1 is 6. Plus 3, plus 5, 8. Plus 9, minus 4, minus 5, 0. Plus 20, plus 50, minus 10, 60. 50 plus 10 is 60. 50 plus 30. plus 10. 50 plus 40 is 90. Now I am using hundreds. Plus 100 plus 500 is 600. Plus 200 plus 200 is 400. Now I am using ones, tens, hundreds. Yay! Come on. Plus 200 plus 50 plus 100 plus 9. Answer 1, 2, 3, 359. 359 plus 900, 90 9. Hey, all beach game. Let's count. 900, 90. 999. I am done. Of course, there is much more to learn. I hope you like my video. I see you in the next video.